really enjoy things like a rubdown on their back, or ice, or jello. So basically anything the dolphins really like, we can then use in a training session. Now the dolphins are also very creative. A lot of times, we'll just simply do a session where we'll allow them to kind of express that creativity, giving them a hand signal to basically just tell them, go do something new, and then we'll be able to reward that behavior or come with whatever behavior they come up with. This is a fine example of something that Simo was actually able to come up with or create all on his own. So let's give Simo a nice round of applause. Now being able to watch the dolphins play and doing different types of sessions like that,